Hi, I am Rahul Anand, a resident of Bangalore. I came to know about Aster via feedbacks and reviews on the Google. I came here for my mother TLS surgery, hysterectomy operation, where doctors suggested for complete uterus and ovary removal. So I will tell you my journey through the entire process. Day one when I came to meet doctor, it was almost a 25 minute consultation. I was first not sure that senior doctor like him will give so much time, will have empathy and patience to understand patient's problem and then give the right solution. So he examined and then he suggested us the entire action plan. So based on that, a surgery was recommended. We admitted my mother 3 days after. The entire process of COVID testing, all blood tests and all the reports and processes which was necessary for pre-admission was done. It was very smooth, team was completely cooperative and I was informed at all level what was being done. Post which, day one, 3 days back, my mother got admitted. As informed, it was just 45 minutes to 1 hour surgery. It ended within the same time. I was being informed prior to admission to OT and post what was the process and how it went. So it was the most important thing is that you feel safe in the entire process, what is going on. So every time I was being informed, so that is the best thing I liked about this Aster as well as doctor. And then post which she was transferred to the room. It is very nice. It was individual room. The staffs were very cooperative. Nursing team was very nice. All the elements and aid was provided at the time. So overall, I can say this is a one-to-go process. Doctor, he is like an ex-god. If you want to go for this kind of surgery, please come and consult. And trust me, the kind of knowledge he has. I have gone for multiple consultations throughout. I came from basically Bokaro, so 2000 kilometers. This would be my 10 to 12 consultation. I got satisfied and I done my procedure. I would recommend Dr. Ishwar to you. Thank you.